Mark's got to eat.
So we're turning into a Brazilian steakhouse that is rumored to be delicioso. I do not know if that will be the case, but we will find out shortly. It is supposedly loaded with options to choose from. And they'll give us a little tongs. So let's go check it out.